You mentioned digitization.
Yes.
And obviously that is something that none of us can run away from.
Yes.
So how much have technology and regulation impacted your operations?
Excellent. So maybe I'll put the regulation point first, and then I'll come on to the technology. I think regulations are definitely a good thing. And I believe, and a lot of people, when they discuss, they talk about various banks and the cost of compliance.
Yeah.
Every time they've asked me that, I said, like, do you guys understand what is the cost of non-compliance?
You mentioned this last year as well.
Yeah. Which is very critical, because now we all of us have personal liability, and all of us have to ensure that we do the right thing. So to me, more than complying, it's a conduct issue. And conduct is very critical for me and for everyone in the bank, saying that if we want to behave with the right conduct, we have the right behavioral attributes to ensure that all of us are doing the right thing. Mm-hmm. And with that, if we look at it, I think with all this regulatory framework and the bar being raised, I think it's only the right thing to do. And I think all of us also don't want to just meet the bare minimum. We want to be higher. We want to put a standard that is leading across the industry so that we ensure that all our staff and ourselves are truly believing that we want to do the right thing here. So in that sense, I don't believe it's a hindrance. I think it's a good thing because I rather get through that hurdle day one with the client, and when it's done at a standard which is much better so that he doesn't have an ongoing situation and issues with that. So I think that way, I think the regulation is the right approach, and I think we all need to definitely do the right thing here. So I think I wouldn't call that a hindrance. It actually helps us in better understand the client. It actually helps us to understand the details of in terms of his source of wealth and as well as his sort of income generation. So it is definitely the right thing. So that definitely is important, and we are very focused on that. Technology is critical in terms of the growth ambitions that the private banks have and the industry has. If we don't have technologically advances, then I think we'll be left behind.
Of course.
And what we've seen is that we as a bank, we've done very well in the private bank, definitely. So we've got this, what we call this Connect, SC Connect, and all these apps where a client wants to look at online and calls a RM and says, I want to trade on something at a desk. The RM can put in the order and get it straight through execution. Can look at a lot of structured pricing to be done at his desktop rather than calling a desk and then saying the client, oh, let me call you back, I'll have to check and come back. So a lot of that can be done sort of real time. So that has actually transformed the business as well, because that gives the client a lot more as well on the job, on the time, information as well as pricing.
Yeah.
The also important with that is that because what we've done is now, since we've put it real time, what we've done is that we've provided three or four different providers who give us the pricing. Mm-hmm. So that way, the client also knows that if he wants to trade with an underlying that is sort of issued by JP Morgan or by Standard Chartered, what is the price difference? So he can also get the best execution. So I think that has also improved quite significantly for us. So I think technology is the right way forward, in my humble opinion.